Salmon with a tinge of lemon. Can it ever go wrong? I don't think so.